Rodgers, who signed recently the richest contract in the history of the National Football League, has to come out. Back to the locker room he goes on the cart, and we will obviously get the report as soon as possible.
Even if you're a Bears fan, that stinks.
Yep.
You know, I mean, there are just some players in the National Football League that you tune in to watch week after week after week, and that guy.